So a really good example would be, you know, there's still this kind of crazy suggestion that hydrogen might be used to heat homes. I mean, it might just be physically possible, but it's like flushing our toilets with champagne. It might work, but it's inordinately expensive and impractical. It's just a delaying tactic from the companies who own the gas infrastructure.